Hello viewers, welcome to Pari Kitchen. Today's recipe, peanut chaat masala. It is very healthy and excellent plant-based source of protein and high vitamins and minerals. It is also help in weight loss diet. So let's check out the useful recipe. First of all, I have taken one bowl to this. I am taking 1 cup of peanuts to this. Add 1/4 tablespoon of turmeric powder. Add some taste to salt. I am using 1/2 tablespoon. Now add 1/2 tablespoon of red chili powder. 1/2 tablespoon of coriander powder. 1/2 tablespoon of chaat masala. 1/4 tablespoon of garam masala powder, 1 tablespoon of ginger garlic paste, 2 tablespoons of gram flour or besan powder. Add 1 tablespoon of corn flour. This is optional. I am using for crispiness. Add some curry leaves to this and mix. Coat all together like this. Add little bit of water and coat together. For deep fry, I have taken that much of oil to dip all the peanuts. Once the oil is heated, I am adding the peanuts. Once the oil is heated, I am adding peanuts. You have to deep fry in medium flame only, otherwise it will cook on upper side. So you have to cook on medium flame. Once the peanuts is dry roast, keep in a bowl. This is peanut chaat masala. It is ready. It is rich in protein, carbohydrates and iron. It can give like this by to your children. It is very efficient and very rich proteins for children. Hope you all liked my video. Like, share to your friends, subscribe to my channel. If you are new to my channel, click on the bell icon for more notifications. Thanks for watching my channel.